It's called Darwin Sunset, snapped by Eliza Connors. It was...